Can you pre-mix and keep it? Yes, you can. Okay? But you can never put X and Y together and keep, oh, that will be a disaster.
I mean, keeping for how many days we can keep?
You can keep for 1 month. I will not, this is not 5 liter.
Okay.
I tell you, one of my pot is really 5 liter. So I will be making at least 25 liter per week.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, pH is also another important factor in hydroponic planting. So we have a pH meter reading. A good planting, pot should have a pH balance of about 5 to 7.5, depending on your crop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is just a guide. You don't have to die one or more. Okay, so these are the common pH levels for crops that is normally used for hydroponic, like the basil, 5.5 to 6.5, and then we've got the below that spinach 6 to 7.
Mm-hmm.
That one in the picture earlier is the the one with the battery one. Mm-hmm. I also have the manual one. The manual is cheaper. It comes in. There's two rod.
Mm-hmm.
You can put it into yourself. So long as they are in the acidic culture, it's okay. But then again, sometimes you might find that where does this pH? When does it bother you?
Mm-hmm.
When you give it good supply of sun, mm-hmm. when you give it good supply of nutrient, and then the plant is still like not healthy. Mm-hmm. That's when you need to